Upparima fights or principle of utmost good faith. Here the proposer must tell all the relevant material facts while filling out an insurance application form. So what are material facts? Material facts are facts which affect the decision of an insurance company whether to accept or reject the proposal, or what is the premium that should be charged, whether they should charge extra premium or not. And concealment of material facts makes the policy null and void. And intentional non-disclosure of material facts amounts to fraud. That also makes the claim non-admissible. The insurance company may reject the claim. So we shall see material facts with an example in the coming slides. Principle of utmost good faith, material facts. So let us see what are material facts with respect to different policies. In case of life and health insurance policies, material facts could be information like the medical history or the hereditary illness or the habits, hobbies, the income details of the proposer or the existing policy details, etc. And in case of fire policy, it could be construction details or usage and age of the building, the nature of material stored in the premises, etc. And in case of marine policy, it could be like details of goods, method of packing, etc. In case of motor policy, it could be like description of the vehicle, age of the vehicle, or date of purchase, model of the vehicle, details of the driver, etc. So all these details are generally known as material facts. For example, a person is diabetic. In case a person is diabetic, an insurance company may reject the health insurance application form, or they may charge extra premium also. So the information that he is diabetic is material to the contract. That's why these information are generally called as material facts. Breach of utmost good faith. Here are the scenarios, some of the scenarios where the utmost good faith principle is not followed by the insured. A person taking out a life insurance policy or a health insurance policy, hiding the fact that he is a diabetic patient. And similarly, an individual who has a congenital hole in heart hides it and takes a policy. Similarly, hiding the hazardous nature of cargo being carried at sea. These are some of the examples where utmost good faith is not followed. And in such cases, if insurance company finds out that the proposer has voluntarily or intentionally hidden the facts, then the policy can be made as void and null, and the claim amount may not be payable.